Okay, favorite color.
I don't know. It'd be different all the time. I will say aqua.
Favorite food?
That is so hard. Any food. I love food. anything my dad makes.
How about favorite drink?
Red wine.
Favorite actor or actress?
Johnny Depp.
Favorite movie?
I guess I have to pick one of his now because I said that. Edward Scissorhands.
And, okay, this is something that I read about you that was surprised me. What? That you're allergic to...
Lobster?
Yeah.
Yes.
And it said that you'll go in a coma if you eat it?
So a doctor told me that because I was like, that's not really real, is it? Wow. Like, if I eat just a little bit, it'll be okay. And he's like, no, you shouldn't mess with it. You could go into a coma and die.
Oh, gosh. What do you drive?
I don't. I live in New York. I don't even have a car. I ride a taxi, and I walk.
And your biggest splurge?
Biggest splurge of myself? Mm-hmm. It's something useful. It'll be my apartment, probably, which is overly expensive because it's in New York. So.
Your dad told me about that.
Yeah.
And what do you listen to?
Everything. I love everything. Very inspired by Depeche Mode and Nine Inch Nails and that sort of thing. And then there's also Portishead and Stevie Wonder and, like, I don't know. There's so many bands from all over the place. Michael Jackson was a big inspiration to me.
And how does it feel to be the only female in this group?
Well, I've never known it to be any other way, so pretty much feels exactly right. I don't know. Yeah.
There's one more question I want to ask. You grew up having a passion for music. Mm-hmm. I even read that in school you're in the choir and everything.
Yep.
So you felt like this music was always going to be a part of your life?
Yeah, absolutely. I don't know. You always just naturally, for me, like, do what you really love. Like, music was just something that I would naturally just gravitate towards and love and do all the time. But you don't know it's really going to be a profession until you realize how obsessed you are with it and you can't imagine actually having a real job. Mm. So I was going to school like a good girl, but I was going to school for music. So even if we'd never gotten signed and everything else, I probably would have just gone into music education or something.
That's what I was going to ask you too, is wondering what you'd be if you didn't do that.
Either a music teacher, like a choir teacher or something, but I know I'd still have to write, I have to create stuff. So. I was trying to go to school to learn to compose scores and get better about that, like write music for movies, and I still would like to do that someday. So,
what's your favorite song on your first album and on your second album?
Oh, that's an impossible question. They're all so special to me. They all have a unique personal meaning, so it's pretty impossible to choose a favorite.